Hey guys, what is going on? Draven here with a messed up video camera. There we go. Like I mentioned, I am trying to do Sabaton videos, but anytime a video comes across that I want to do a reaction to, I just end up recording a reaction to it, and I'm not too sure when I'm going to release it. I may release it today, which is Thursday. I'm not too sure, but Rob Zombie, I'm a huge fan of Rob Zombie and all the work that he does, with his music, and of course his movies that he's done. Of course, he's done House of Thousand Corpses, The Devil's Rejects, The Hell, The Three Hells, whatever that most recent one that he's done. He's remade Halloween 1 and 2, and done various other TV shows. So back when he was in White Zombie, one of the most popular songs from him was Thunder Kiss 65, and I've seen Rob Zombie live handful of times. He randomly shared this video on his Facebook, and it's a neighborhood band covering Thunder Kiss 65, and the vocalist is an 8-year-old girl, the drummer is a 9-year-old kid, and then there's another 8-year-old or potentially 7-year-old that comes onto the scene. The guys playing the guitars are a little bit older in their teenage years, but I definitely want to check out this cover of Thunder Kiss 65. Originally done by White Zombie. Let's check it out. That's amazing. Look at the Hello Kitty drum set. That's absolutely amazing. I love that Halo or the Hello Kitty drum set. That's amazing. Everything about this is amazing. Oh my goodness, I love that there's like the big wheels just sprued apart like the garage. I love the kids that are the guitarists that are getting way into it. Green jelly shirt. Oh my god, I even noticed that. That's awesome. Kudos to these parents. What is this? Is this a fan? They got groupies. Nah. It's a tambourine. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, the Hello Kitty drum set. This is glorious. Oh, I hope my daughter inspires to do this. Can you imagine being the neighbors and just like walking by and just looking up, seeing a 9-year-old singing a White Zombie song? I mean, the Hello Kitty drum set's doing it. Like, the kid's working it. He threw the drumsticks. That's amazing. was so good. Oh my goodness. So that was by the Okefe Music Foundation. All right. So the vocalist was Grudem Taylor, age 8. The tambourine was a guy named Miles, age 7. The drums was Logan, age 9. Bass guitarist Jackson, age 14. Lead guitarist was Noah, age 15. And the guitar was, and the other guitarist was Gabe, age 15. So all the kids are between the ages of 8 and 15. That was glorious. That was absolutely amazing. If you guys want to check out the original video, it'll be in the description below. That's awesome. That was so great. It only has 250,000 views. That needs to change. But anyways, thank you for this random video recommendation. YouTube. Well, actually, technically, it's Rob Zombie. Hey, Rob Zombie, check this out. Big fan. Just, you never know. Going to shoot my shot. Loved House of a Thousand Corpses. I think that was one of my favorite films of all time. Anyways, guys, you guys have a great weekend. My name is Draven. Peace.